Before joining the OIST, I was working with microarray analysis. With NGS, we can do a similar kind of analysis in higher resolution and also without a reference genome sequencing. That was a great point for me.
The mission of our section is to contribute to research and education by providing excellent DNA sequencing services. We are offering many kinds of applications, such as de novo sequencing, RNA sequencing, and chip sequencing, and also amplicon sequencing.
We provide all the sequencing data to the researchers within and also the collaborators outside the institute. It is exciting to hear from the researchers what they have found from the data we have provided. Recently, we are sequencing some seaweeds from Okinawa. It's important for us an industry product. In addition to these species, we are also sequencing jellyfish, squid, octopus, and termites, bees, ants, such social insects, and mangrove plant. We have sequenced the crown of thorns sisters. They are the natural enemy of the coral, so it's important for the preserve study. And after studying this genome, we found that the population genetics of this starfish is also quite interesting. So the professor is gathering a number of specimens from not only from Japan, but also from Great Barrier Reef in Australia.
The genome sequences of these species will certainly help the researchers to know whole story of animal evolution. Japan has long tradition in marine biology. We started use NovaSeq mainly because of reduced cost for sequencing in comparison to previous systems. There are advantages in regards to throughput, flexibility, ease of use, efficiency, and high quality data. On our side, NovaSeq is easier to operate, shorter in hands-on time.
The NovaSeq will transform our research work because of high throughput. We can analyze more data. Though we have sequenced a number of species, there are lots to be sequenced. We are doing de novo sequencing of new species as well as transcriptome analysis and some resequencing so to explore the biogenetic markers. Then these informations are used to have more knowledge about these species because they are uninvestigated, and also some informations will be used to create new strain or new variation plants or fisheries for cultivation, so it's important for their industry.
The NovaSeq is an invaluable tool in my work. It's amazing to be involved in such an important project. Doing my part to help researchers achieve their goals is very satisfying. We are excited about the role that the NovaSeq will play in studying aquaculture. There are many possibilities because this area is largely unexplored.